Hi, I'm Martha Bray here at Advanced Health Clinic, and we had a clinic retreat with Dennis Parker on hypnosis, and one of the reasons we did that is because we wanted everyone here at the clinic to know and understand what he does and how it works. And I personally am a big fan of hypnosis. I know it's very effective and very helpful, and I think there's a lot of misconceptions about hypnosis and a lot of fear, and you know, and so I think one of the greatest things that he does is in his explanation of how it works and where it started and what's involved, so that people can understand what it is that they're doing and what they're getting into. And so we had the retreat so that everyone could know and understand that. And I didn't understand at all, really, before this, how group therapy worked, because I thought, you know, I've done individual hypnosis training, and I've done a lot of hypnosis with different types of people. And first of all, I want to say Dennis is one of the best ones that I've ever worked with, and which is why we have him in the clinic, because we like only the best at our clinic. And so I was a little skeptical about the group thing, because I didn't know how that would work or if it was effective. But the thing that's interesting about group therapy is, you know, he'll do some individual, he does a group thing together to kind of get everybody, you know, kind of in the right mode and kind of learning how it works. And then he will do a group, and in group, you know, he'll take individual people and help work with them, and then the other people are working on their stuff at the same time. And for the people in the group, it was a fantastic experience, because they could work on stuff at the same time he's working with someone else. And it's very effective and very good, and plus it helps people become more comfortable and see that, well, number one, everybody's got stuff, everybody has problems, everybody, you know, we all need help. I mean, get real. And it's a fantastic experience, and I love Dennis. He's very experienced, and he does great work.
My name is Sandy Maurer. I work at Advanced Health Clinic as a facilities manager and also as a lifestyle coach. And I attended a weekend with Dennis in a group that I was amazed and fascinated and learned so much about what hypnosis is and what it isn't. And it was very clear and defined and comfortable. And by the time we were finished, I was very glad to be in a group, and thought it went in a way that was very personal to me, and yet I didn't fall apart. I didn't tell people things. I didn't say things I didn't want to. It became an experience that I learned that all of us are alike in so many ways, and that by relating to others and seeing what they were saying and doing, that I was not alone, and that we were all part of a bigger whole. I would recommend doing a group to anyone without any fear of people finding out anything that they don't want them to. I love that you really know everything you're doing and saying, and you don't do anything that you don't want to, but you do go to a place where you can discover how to become a better person, how to become more who you want to, and how to progress in a quick and easy and comfortable and loving way.
Hello, my name is Dr. Greg Cruz. I'm a chiropractor at the Advanced Health Clinic. Last weekend, I attended a group retreat with a number of the other people at the Advanced Health Clinic, and we did 11 hours of intensive hypnotherapy. When I initially went, I wasn't sure what hypnotherapy was. I thought I'd be hypnotized and I wouldn't know what was going on. But that's totally the opposite of what goes on. When you're hypnotized, you completely understand, you know your surroundings, you're in control of yourself. But like it tells you, you're in a hypnotic state, so you're able to connect your subconscious and your conscious mind. I learned that hypnotherapy allows me to be able to help myself become a better person, get over old, emotional traumas and just improve. The benefits there's all sorts of benefits for that. You can work on emotional things, you can work on, like for me, I have had a shoulder problem for 15 years, and in working with this hypnotherapy, I've been able to decrease my pain from where it was 70%, so I have just a little pain that's left over from some physical injury, but the things that were caused by my subconscious mind are totally gone.
My name is Jade McAllister. I work at Advanced Health Clinic, and I do refills and I do some front desk. I attended the weekend retreat with Dennis Parker. We did some group hypnotherapy, and while we were doing that, I learned that hypnotherapy isn't about doing things against your will. It's just about focusing on certain parts of your mind and addressing the issues with that part, or the positive things. I went up in front of everybody and did my own work, and the way that that helped me was I didn't realize what had been bothering me about my life. I didn't even know, but hypnotherapy brought me to that part of my mind where I could analyze and assess those problems. So now, since I've done that, I feel a relief. It's nice to have that off my shoulders. I'm not thinking about it anymore. Life's just better. Yeah, I'm glad I went.